We're going to keep the show rolling right along. It is my distinct pleasure and the deepest honor that I bring to you the next act. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to get off your seats, get on your feet, put your hands together, and show your love for America's youngest comedian and my daughter, Miss Julia Ruby Wilkins.
Look at that camera right there in the middle.
But you know when you're calling and calling and calling them, and you think we're spurring you? Well, actually, we're thinking of life's problems. For example, what if the whole people eat is what it's all about? Another thing we think about is all those little olives. I used to have a little brother, but about a year ago, he wanted to play hide and seek. And he's still hiding. But it's all my parents' fault. They always make us play old-fashioned games. And what do you expect? They were born in the 1900s. As we all know, monsoon season is here. Last year, a man stepped in a flood, and a boat came by. We said, come on, we're gonna save you. The man said, no, I'm gonna wait for Jesus to save me. So the boat left. The flood got even higher, and another boat came. And he said, come on, we're gonna save you. And he said, no, I'm gonna wait for Jesus to save me. So the boat left. And he got even higher. And another boat came. And he said, come on, we're gonna save you. And he said, no, I'm gonna wait for Jesus to save me. So the boat left. But it got even higher. And the man died and went to heaven. And the man said, Jesus, why didn't you save me? And Jesus said, what else do you want me to do? This is a tree boat.
Thank you.